The quantitative life sciences section covers a wide range of topics at the crossroads between physics, biology, and machine learning. There are five main research areas in the quantitative life sciences section. One is on statistical learning and how it works in living systems and in machines. The second one is on stochastic thermodynamics and out-of-equilibrium systems. Then there is a group which works on ecosystems and evolution, aiming at understanding what are the forces that shape biodiversity. There is a research area which blends physical and mathematical techniques to understand the algorithmic limitations in machine learning. And finally, a group which works on reinforcement learning, control, and decision making. One of the directions in which the quantitative life sciences section is expanding is the interface between neuroscience and machine learning. One of the reasons why ICTP established this section was to respond to the need of developing countries to build up capacity in these interdisciplinary fields. What I find inspiring about our section is this special blend of different expertises and themes that make it quite a unique environment.